And now it's time for On the Money with your host, Dan White. Dan has been in the financial services industry for over 25 years, and he's been a featured expert in Forbes, Yahoo, the Philadelphia Business Journal, Dow Jones Market Watch, and has appeared nationally on Fox Business News. Dan is a member of some of the most prestigious financial organizations, including the Society of Financial Service Professionals and the National Association of Insurance and Financial Advisors. In addition, he's a chartered life underwriter and a chartered financial consultant. Credentials you can trust. Broadcasting from the heart of Wilmington, Delaware, here's your host of On the Money, Dan White.
When I say the word freedom, what comes to mind? Sitting on a beach, listening to the waves crash. Maybe it's buying your all-time favorite sports car and racing down the interstate. For others, it may just be able to pick up and leave to go visit family. But I have to tell you, all of those things are possible, but the first hurdle on the way to freedom is getting to retirement. Welcome to the On the Money Show. My name is Dan White, and today I want to take the time to talk about all the great things that come along with retirement and how we can help you get there. Before we get into the program, though, I do want to wish everybody a Happy New Year. As we bid adieu to 2022 and count down, I guess anybody counting down the 10-9-8 at watching the ball drop last night in Times Square, we rang in the new year. We are now into 2023. It'll probably take me a week or so. I'll probably write the wrong year on a few checks like I always do. But we have a new year dawning, and I hope the new year is prosperous for every one of you out there. Also want to wish happy birthday. Two of my colleagues in our office are celebrating birthdays this week. So Andrew Wood, one of my financial planning associates, and also Allison Slazak, another planner in our office, both celebrating birthdays this week. So I want to wish both of them a happy birthday. We have a giveaway today. We're giving away a copy of my book. This was updated about a year ago for the Secure Act. It's What You Don't Know About Retirement Planning Can Hurt You. It's kind of a how-to. It looks at all the different pitfalls you're going to face throughout retirement and how you can navigate those pitfalls. So if you'd like to get a copy of my book, pick up the phone and give us a call. We can give away five copies today. Pick up the phone toll-free, 888-690-8820. Again, 888-690-8820. In Pennsylvania, it's a local call, 610-358-8942, 610-358-8942. We have some webinars coming in January, so we're going to tell you when these are going to be shown. You're going to have to log in online, but call my office to join the email list so you can be the first to watch these programs from the comfort of your own home. Another exciting announcement, I've been working on a TV show for some time now, Navigating Your Retirement in 2023, and I am excited to announce that it will officially be hitting your TV on Sunday, January the 15th at 10 a.m. So be sure to tune in to Fox 29, and then please let us know what you think. Today's Retirement Concerns and Solutions is back as well. Our seminar calendar for January is officially live on our website. So first up will be Tuesday, January the 10th. At 5:30, we'll be at Schaefer's Canal House in Chesapeake City, Maryland. Also that same day, on Tuesday the 10th at 5:30, we'll be out at Hartfeld National Golf Club in Avondale, PA. And then on Thursday the 11th at 5:30, we'll be down at the Marshalton Inn in Westchester, PA. So if you'd like to come out to one of our live programs, pick up the phone and give us a call. You will be glad that you attended one of our events. So we're blessed to be retiring in the United States of America. We often talk about the many challenges of retirement life that are beyond our control. You know, the politicians and taxes and inflation. And we get headaches thinking about the complex decisions retirement planning success can involve. But today, we're going to talk about, while all that is true, retirement planning is great. One of those valuable qualities of life in the U.S. is that we have the freedom to make our own retirement choices, to take our own chances, and to go directions we want to go. We have the freedom to create the retirement plan that we want to have. Many circumstances are not in our control, but many retirement decisions are ours to make. And I am really happy that retirement planning in America is that way. Many of our retirement challenges actually come from success. I mean, think about it. It's true. If we didn't have the higher incomes and net worth that many of us do, what would we be planning to do? If we didn't have the medical science and increased longevity that we have, we wouldn't be talking about planning. You know, for years, there was no such thing as retirement. You worked until you died. But now, retirement could take up literally a third of your life. We also have the financial markets, the national economy, and our representative democracy. And while we run into rocky roads with all of these things, they also have blessed us with opportunities that many people halfway around the globe can only dream of. Compared to most others who lived before us, and to most others who live elsewhere in the world, we have so much money, we live so long, and our medical practice and science is just so much better than everybody else's. We should reflect for a moment on just how much freedom we have, all the freedom to do what we want to do and to live where we want to live. You know, it was interesting. COVID, we saw a big shift of where people were living. You know, there was an exodus from the cities. You know, people didn't want to ride the subways and the trains. And, you know, with Zoom meetings and some of the things that eventually went online, people recognized, hey, I don't have to go to an office. You know, I can work from home. I can work from Florida. I can work from, you know, Arizona. I don't have to be in Philadelphia or Wilmington to do my job. So it was a major, major shift in how we looked at our jobs. And retirement planning is about making our individual means and abilities stronger. We all want to do what we want to do when we retire and have a darn good time doing it when we do. But let's not forget how resilient we have been to get this far. I think we used to believe living in retirement would be a lot of fun. And it's still fun to think of the what and where and why of retirement. So while planning for retirement can be a blast, the how in this equation can get stressful. Well, we can help. When it comes to creating your own retirement and managing your future lives, you know, I think we are more resilient than we actually think. Let's talk about the uphill battle we have all climbed together. Wherever we are in life today, we have survived the COVID-19 pandemic since March of 2020. And I know it's still out there. I mean, my gosh, it just seems like every day people are sick. You know, they call it the trifecta, you know, whether it's COVID, whether it's the flu, whether it's the respiratory infections, you know. But you know what? We're all still here. You know, stock markets declined from 10 to 30% in 2022. Bond markets fell 10 to 20%. The cryptocurrency craze crashed and kind of remains way down. The biggest and oldest crypto coin fell 70% this year. Many other crypto coins and businesses crashed and burned. And despite these large negative forces, let's take a look at those things about retirement planning that are actually really good things. Probably the most significant news relating to retirement is the very large increase in interest rates for bonds and fixed rate accounts. The 10-year U.S. Treasury bond increased from 1.6% to as high as 4.25% in less than 10 months. 10-year rates have declined since then back to about 3.5%. The 1-year Treasury note went from 0.4% to 4.75% in the same time frame. I mean, this has been the fastest rate increase in history. It's just mind-boggling how quickly rates have risen. And I'm happy about that because, you know, we run into a lot of people who are very risk-averse. I mean, some people just don't have the stomach for the stock market. I mean, they you know, they're gonna have agita. They're going to not be able to sleep at night. You know, they're going to wake up and See, they lost $30,000 or $50,000 or $100,000 in their retirement account. They're not going, you know, they can't go on. So, but the problem was there was no alternative. There was literally no alternative. We called it TINA. There is no alternative for 15 years. I mean, you couldn't make anything. What were you getting? 0.1%, 0.01%? I mean, for years, people just sat their money in the bank. I know people sat there since 2008, got out of the market in 2008, and basically sat in the bank earning nothing for the better part of 15 years. Well, that's changed. Now we actually have some real rates of return in fixed, safe investments. And interest rate increases were one factor behind some recent good news from Morningstar. You know, Morningstar reported that with a better outlook for stocks and bonds next year, the percentage of a nest egg that retirees can safely start withdrawing from savings has increased to 3.8%. up from 3.3% in 2021. You know, we've talked at length about the 4% rule because of the very low interest rates of the past decade, in particular the past 2.5 years. Some experts said even 3% withdrawals were too much. This 4% withdrawal rule is the percentage that should provide a 90% chance you will succeed in retirement and not run out of money in the next 30 years. How much of your money can you spend and not go broke during your lifetime? I mean, that is the burning question on every retiree's mind, because the biggest concern people have is running out of money before they run out of life. And that is the number one concern that we hear all the time. Let me give you our phone numbers toll free. You can reach us at 888-690-8820. Again, 888-690-8820 in Pennsylvania. It's a local call, 610-358-8942, 610-358-8942. Today we're talking about retirement, how great the journey is, and some good news regarding retirement this year. We'll have more for you after the break.
Wall Street volatility up and down and up and down like any amusement park ride. Going up and down like this can make anyone queasy, especially when your hard-earned retirement dollars are at stake. Thankfully, there are strategies that can provide you with a reliable, predictable income stream. Dan White & Associates is ready to educate you on the options that are available, some of which provide a 10% bonus and 7-8% for income purposes. That's why you should call Dan White & Associates, 888-690-8820. Surrender charges and other restrictions may apply.
Welcome back to the On the Money Show. My name is Dan White, and I am the host of your show. This morning, we were talking about how retirement planning is great today. We're starting to see some changes in interest rates. You know, I think all too often, we focus on all the negatives. We focus on what's wrong in the world, you know, that the, you know, the politicians and the economy and inflation and taxes and, you know, health care, and we focus on everything, and people tend to gripe and complain. And this morning, I wanted to flip that over. I wanted to say my glass is half full, you know, and I want to point out some of the good things about our country and the good things about retirement. Start the year off with a very positive message going forward. I mean, yeah, we can always sit there and talk about all the negatives, but let's start the new year off right and talk about all the positives in retirement planning. So we're going to continue along that vein today. We do have a giveaway today. We're giving away a copy of my book, What You Don't Know About Retirement Planning Can Hurt You. And this is kind of a walk-through life type book. It talks about the different risks and pitfalls that you're going to face in retirement, how you can solve some of those risks, some things you need to know and avoid. It was updated about a year ago, the second edition for the Secure Act. The intro is written by no one better than Ed Slott, the CPA out of Rockville, New York. So we can give away about 5 copies of my book today. If you'd like to get a copy, pick up the phone and give us a call, toll-free, 888-690-8820. Again, 888-690-8820. In Pennsylvania, it's a local call, 610-358-8942, 610-358-8942. We're going to have some webinars coming soon to a internet connection near you, coming in January. We've produced a couple webinars. We're going to be doing a couple more. But if you like to watch these, you're going to have to get a code and so forth. Call my office to join our email list so you can be the first to watch these programs from the comfort of your own home. Another announcement, we've been working on a TV show for quite a while. It's called Navigating Your Retirement in 2023, and I'm excited to announce it will officially be hitting your television on Sunday, January the 15th at 10 a.m., so be sure to tune in to Fox 29, and then let us know what you think. We want some feedback on whether or not you like the show. We have some events. We're coming back strong with our Today's Retirement Concerns and Solutions program, backed by popular demand, as they say. So our seminar calendar for January is officially live on our website if you want to go there, but I will give you the first three. Coming up Tuesday, January 10th, we have dual programs. We'll be at Schaefer's Canal House in Chesapeake City, Maryland at 5:30 p.m. We'll also be out in Avondale at the Hartfeld National Golf Club on Tuesday the 10th at 5:30 p.m. And then we'll also be out in the Westchester area on Thursday, January the 11th at 5:30 at the Marshallton Inn. So if you'd like to come out and hear how we are helping retirees like yourself solve some of the issues that everybody is facing, then by all means pick up the phone and get a reservation to one of our upcoming events. So before the break, we talked about some good news that because of rising interest rates and maybe a little better outlook for stocks and bonds, that Morningstar had said, hey, you know, the 4% rule, and then it got lowered to 3%, 3.3. Now they say, hey, it's going back up to 3.8. So what they're saying is you can successfully withdraw 3.8% of your nest egg adjusted for inflation if you're in a typical 60-40 stock and bond allocation, and you have a 90% chance of making it the rest of your life. So that's good news. You know, when Morningstar says you can withdraw 3.8%, it suggests at least that we are getting back to more normal retirement planning. And this is good news. It is not as good as the 8.7% cost of living increase in Social Security, but it means we can spend more of our own money each year than before and with no greater risk of failure. And in our practice, you know, this year we have witnessed how much more growth and how much more income that fixed and indexed annuities can provide when rates are higher. I mean, they have really ramped up. I mean, income annuities are probably 40% higher payouts than they were even a year ago. So it's crazy what the insurance industry have done. Many clients of ours use annuities for insurance safety of principal, and many want guaranteed lifetime income. You know, when you think about it, pensions. Everybody wants a pension. Well, what's a pension? It's a guaranteed payout for life. Well, it's an annuity. I mean, so, you know, annuities, I think, sometimes get a bad rap, but, you know, if people... Now, I ask people all the time, you know, if somebody was going to pay you $5,000 a month for the rest of your life, would that be a good thing? Nobody usually disagrees with that. So since we are talking about positive possibilities, let's think about this for a minute. Perhaps stock market losses will slow down or stop in 2023. I mean, think about it. We usually don't see two bad years in a row very often. I mean, it does happen. Higher inflation and higher interest rates are probably the primary causes of last year's stock market losses. And, you know, Jay Powell or Jerome Powell, the federal chair, has said, yeah, we're probably going to have to keep rates higher than most people think. I mean, everybody talks about the pivot, you know, when they're going to start going the other way and cutting rates. I don't know that we'll see that in 2023. So, I mean, keep in mind, inflation hit a high of 9%. We're still only down to about 7.1. So even with all the fastest rate cut cycle in history, we haven't seen a significant decrease in inflation. So rates, maybe they don't go up as much next year. Maybe they don't go up much at all. Maybe the Federal Reserve avoids a painful recession and it's only a mild one, even if it happens, there are a couple reasons to hope. We've seen the worst. I mean, this might also mean that the 60-40 and 50-50 allocations to stocks and bonds might work again, too. Maybe this portfolio diversification strategy increases wealth in 2023 instead of suffering its worst year ever in 2022 when both went down together. Maybe. You know, we can only hope. The annual Social Security COLA increase is 8.7% beginning with January payments. That's kind of a silver lining with higher inflation. You know, we're going to get a big bump in Social Security. It sounds like we're getting a raise, but it really means the things we buy were about that much more expensive. There might be much better Medicare news, though. Part B premiums did not go up. They actually declined. The Inflation Reduction Act will limit the cost increases on a number of medications going forward. That might save some of us some real money over time. I do want to say again, probably for the 100th time, that delaying your Social Security benefit claiming is almost always a winning and very valuable strategy. So again, if you need help on when to claim Social Security, call us and we will do the analysis for you. We've all heard the phrase, no news is good news. Well, that's especially true when it comes to taxes. The good news for 2023 is that income tax rates have not gone up. In fact, almost all tax brackets have been adjusted upward for inflation. The only new taxes that were in the Inflation Reduction Act applied to big corporations. So some big businesses might see their 2023 income taxes go up a lot. And we still recommend our favorite income tax-related planning strategy, the partial Roth conversion. You might remember my friend and IRA expert Ed Slott, who was our guest for a couple of shows last year. Ed says we have a short open window to do lower tax partial Roth conversions. He assumes income taxes are going up for 2026 when the Trump Tax Cuts and Jobs Act expires. So Ed says to do your partial Roth conversions before then. And let me start to wrap up this first program of 2023. Retirement planning is great. I mean, retirement planning is so important today that it has become a political issue for many Americans and most politicians. I mean, I think it's been that way for maybe 10 or 20 years now. 2023 is not an election year. So maybe there will be less campaigning and fewer ads and messages trying to scare us about the future. We can hope. There's been no big increase in unemployment, and many more jobs are still available than workers to fill them. That means anyone who wants to work can work. That might be good news for those who retired before and would like some part-time work today. I mean, we survived the COVID-19 pandemic. I think life expectancy will begin to increase again. Much is made of the higher health care costs in retirement, maybe as much as $300,000 for a couple over their retirement years. The good news is we only have to pay for your health care as you need it month by month, usually throughout the rest of our lives. Inflation appears to be coming down slowly. At least it's trending in the right direction. Maybe everything that COVID distorted is returning to something more normal than it has been. I mean, 65% of American households own their home, and hopefully most of our money audience, on the money audience, does too. Market demand and inflation have increased home values to record high levels. And though mortgage rates today are high, your mortgage rate is probably not high at all. Or even better, your house might be fully paid off, and that's a case of doubly good news. Let me give you our phone numbers toll-free. You can reach us at 888-690-8820. Again, 888-690-8820. In Pennsylvania, it's a local call, 610-358-8942, 610-358-8942. I tried to start off 2023 with all the good, positive news. I really want to wish everyone out there listening to a very healthy and prosperous Happy New Year. Have a great week.
The views and opinions expressed on this program are those of their respective parties and not those of this show's producers or this station. Join us again for more.